competitions, right? I've been wondering if I can ever do any freestyle tricks like other people do. They do like thousands freestyle tricks. Like, I'm the one that only knows. I'm the only one that doesn't know how to do a freestyle trick. Maybe I don't know. I can do a few, I think, again. So, the first trick I'm going to like reveal about is the next door. The next door, if you don't know where it is, like you flick it up, it goes on your neck. I never done it before, well I did once. And the song, don't worry about it, just the record music. So let's go. So what I did, I always flicked it up to my toe. And this always fails to me. So about that. That's what I always do. It goes. But I can't, every time I do it, it fails. See? Tim. Oh wow. Tricks, let me know in the comments down below. Oh, come on. I apologize, but I'm so bad at this. By the way, this is a failure as well. Oh, come on! Yes! Yes, I got it! Once. Second trick is called the around the world. This is one of the ones that I did so stupidly. What I did used to do, I always did this and did it and then do it around my leg. I can't even do it now. Oh. That's one of my stupidest way of going around the world. I always did this. Pick it up. That's what I always did. I'm gonna try another way. You'll see this. I want to see this. Okay, so. The second around the world I learned is to pick up and then do it. What I do, I practice picking it up. There's two reasons why I do this. For around the world, for juggling. So this is how it works. I also do this. I'm gonna warm up. Always. So I get flexible enough. Because last time when I did it, I heard a loud crack. And eventually I got a big bruise. I was like, oh my god, I should not do this anymore. But I know that, but I knew why this happened to me because I never warmed up and did any stretches. So, again, this is how it looks like. I'm juggling for some reason. So, this is how it works. See, I can't do it. I'm a big favorite. See more and then I'll go more. That was kind of cool. If I fail, I'm like, oh my god, this is so funny. Weird. I got it. And then I have to juggle from there. The next one I was gonna tell you is the opposite of the around the world. You know how from, I go like that? I go this. So I flick it up as usual. I do that. That was perfect. I like that. No, I don't like that. So next one is, it's the same thing but the opposite. I flick it up and then do it. Okay. juggle it, and then I do a little backspin on it, and then it bounces, and then it goes like this. And then I go around the wall, and then lands on my foot. I can't do that. Oh my goodness. I need to have a rest. I'm like damn hot. Okay, not good. What the hell?
Imagine a place.
I don't want a place that's end of the world, okay?
Just you can stop.
This will be the song.
This is the song.
Yeah.
The last one is, instead of like juggling, I go like that. And then we do it around the world. Guys, because I'm honest or something, I'm gonna teach you a new free trick to confuse you. Okay, it's not the flick that you go like, it's not that. It's another flick called the advanced rainbow flick. You think it's like the thing of that? It's not. It looks like this. You go, wait. You go, you fake the chips like that. And you flick it, sometimes. Looks like this. So if someone's coming up, invisible is the defender. I go, I chip it over the head. Oh, he's dead. I'm not gonna play it. I do. Don't get confused. And just go over them. This is supposed to go over the heads. If they're short, less power. High, tall, I want the power. So, what am I doing this? So guys, if you... like this video, give a like, subscribe. If you have any more freestyle tricks, down in the comments below. If you like this video, as I said, subscribe.
Peace. Bye, guys.